Today, we will discuss about another topic which was attributed or explained by Thomas Hunt Mark. So this topic is linkage and recombination. See, Thomas has worked and proved the chromosomal theory of inheritance. From that, when he was proving that, he actually noticed that the genes, many types of genes are present over the single chromosomes. So obviously the location of the gene is also very important. So to understand that, he noticed this new concept in the genetics, that is linkage and recombination. So here we are talking about the linkage. So what type of linkage here it is? Gene linkage. So genes are present over the chromosomes in different type of locations. So here I am going to discuss one pair and another pair. One pair of the chromosome is having the genes which are very close to each other. So in the condition where the genes are very close to each other, that type of genes are known as linked genes. And look at another pair of chromosomes here, the genes are far apart. Gene A and gene C, they are far apart, and that type of genes are known as non-linked or unlinked genes. Now, when the genes are linked to each other, the possibility of crossing the chromosomes with each other is very, very, very less. So here, recombination frequency is low. Because recombination frequency is low, so obviously, variation will not be there. There will be no variation in such case when the genes are close to each other, and the offspring which is produced by these type of linked genes, they are known or said to be as a parental type of offspring. So the offspring will be parental type. Son or daughter, whatever the next generation is. But in the case of unlinked genes, the overlapping or the crossing recombinant frequency is very high. So here, recombination frequency is high. So when the recombination frequency is high, variations takes place. Changes will take place. जब क्रोमोसोम में आपस में ओवरलैपिंग हो जाएगी, दे विल एक्सचेंज इंफॉर्मेशन और इंटरमिंगल, राइट? ऑब्वियसली द नेक्स्ट जनरेशन विल हैव अ वेरिएंट टाइप ऑफ ऑफस्प्रिंग. द ऑफस्प्रिंग हियर इज नोन एज वेरिएंट टाइप ऑफ ऑफस्प्रिंग, राइट? इट इज अ वेरिएंट टाइप. हियर इट इज पेरेंटल टाइप. सो दिस इज एक्चुअली the point is about the linkage and recombination. Now, in your NCERT book, there is two types of cross are shown simultaneously, cross A and cross B. In that, the genes which are presented there, it is about the eye color and the wing, short wing and miniature wing. So that has been discussed there. Here, I am going to discuss in general. You have to compare this point with that, right? So here I am not taking that wing or something. I am taking here with the linked gene it is AA, and with the unlinked gene it is A with the C. Because B यहाँ पे मिस है, B के हम बात नहीं कर रहे, यहाँ पे unlinked genes की बात कर रहे हैं. When the crossing takes place with of linked genes with the non linked genes, then crossing हुए तो किस तरह से हमारे पास chances रहेंगे, इनके क्या रहेंगे और इनके क्या रहेंगे दोनों के देखेंगे. So, this A can go with this B as such, right? This A can go with this B. Now, this B can go with this A, and this B can go with this A also. Similarly, we have to sort here also. This A can go with this C, this small letter. This C can go with this A, small letter. And this A can go with this. Now, focus here. Look. This is capital B, sorry. This is capital B. Here it is. Now, just see AB and small AB. These was passed on as such. Here it is the recombinant type. Now, in the linked genes, we have seen that parental type will get more. So, here this and this generation is a parental type. And this generation is a recombinant type. This is only 4% and parental type is 48% is having a small letter recessive AB. Here 48% parental type is of a dominant allele. Similarly, in non-linked genes, we said variant type will get maximum. So first of all, take parental type, AC parental type. This is the parental type. This is the parental type. This is the recombinant type. So if we compare it with here, parental type is only and only 2% in case of unlinked genes. And 48% 96% chances are that they will be of a recombinant type. So this is how it has been explained in the book of NCERT about focusing a particular character, eye color and the wing shape. Right? So this is all about linkage and recombination, and the phenomena was illustrated by Thomas Hunt.